Hey everybody, it's PowerRider here, and today we are in Minecraft as you can see, except I have just enough items and materials from you from Tinker's Construct and Biomes Aplenty, as well as what are we looking at. Because today I'm going to be starting a modded survival let's play based around Tinker's Construct as well as the few other mods I've added. Sorry for the background noise, that's my brother's fish tank. I probably need to put some more water on that. But anyway, if I go to ore, see how many different types of helmets and chest plates there are. Leggings, boots, helmets, different types of helmets, types of chest plates. So on so forth. My main goal is to see if this works out well. Then I'm going to try and get as many of those ores as I can, as well as explore all the different biomes. But we'll see. So I've spawned into a seasonal forest, which is from Biomes Aplenty with maple. I don't know if I can get I can make maple saplings. But anyway, yeah, let's just go ahead and start with that. So I originally had a bunch of mods added, but when I loaded world, it was a lot laggier, and some of them I didn't know what they did, so I just took most of those out, so I only have a few here, including Tinker's Construct, what are we looking at, and so on so forth. See that? Okay, yeah, so Mushroom, Tozul, so, let me see. I know the basics of Tinker's Construct, but I also have a little tutorial on my right, or on my left, on my screen, which you guys won't see, but if I get confused at anything, I'll go there. Let's see, and also, I will be using cheats sometimes, not to give me ore, but to set it to day, because I mean, until I can get armor and when I'm willing to actually make a little base and not basically have to fight in the first night. Let's see, okay, so, crafting table, basics, wait a minute, does this have this? Wait a minute, shroom powder, weird, looked like it had that there, okay. Crafting table, crafting station. I believe I need this and this. No, it's this and this. No, I need this and this. This and this. I don't know what I'm doing. What can I use? Oh, yeah, I need a blank pattern. That's what I need. Oops. There you go. Okay. Let's pop this down here. There we go. And then this, good bunch of these, this, there we go. Obviously a newbie when it comes to this, but we'll see how well it works. Let's go ahead and make a tool station. I still need a what's it called? No, a stencil. Stencil table. Oh, okay, that's what I was doing. Okay. I need wood. Oh, okay. See, here it is. There you go. I'm just doing that just so I don't have to fight any mobs. Yes, I realize it's cheating, but honestly, this is more. I'm not going to try to do any advancements with mobs, I'm just going to try to survive and make a bunch of cool stuff. There we go, is there anything else I need? No. Go ahead and search here. So, I know I need a pickaxe head. Wait a minute, I need the tool rod. Also need the binding. There we go, the binding pattern. I'm also going to see, what do I need for sword? Lord sword blade, okay. Sword blade pattern, another tool rod, and I also need another binding. There you go. I think that's how I'm gonna make a sword. Maybe. Let's see. I need more wood for a chest. Ooh, I should also make a Also, I have sound effects off for Minecraft because I find it helps a little more when I'm not using any sound. So I might turn them up a bit. Turn on off sounds because that's very distracting. Actually, I'll make it a little louder. Just 100%, that's fine. Let's see. No, I should have enough wood. Yep, there we go. Chest and this. So I get a pattern chest. This is central table, so I need this. Here. Yes, and then now. There we go. Now I can just grab these from the pattern chest. I need to change any patterns. Now, let me see. Okay, let's just start with the pickaxe. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, I forgot I need to go to the here and put this down with wood. Wait a minute. Let me see, can I not make wood? Wait a minute, that's my pickaxe. Do I need stone? Is that what I need? Let me see. I may have to just make a basic pickaxe and then make I may have to get stone. There we go, there's some stuff. There we go. I need as much of this as I can get. I need to get 10 of this. So this should be enough. There we go. Okay. Should be enough. Let me see. Tool station. Let's see, my pickaxe head. This is not clear. Oh, wow. The stencil. Let me see. Now I'm forgetting what I need to do to get the. Okay. Why can't I put it there? Okay, yeah, I need to get. What else am I missing? I know. Okay. Tool table, no. Tool station, I already have one of those. Let me look at the table to find it. But yeah, how do I get one of these? That's a lot of stuff. Crafting station, stencil tables, part builder is what I need, that's what I need. Okay, yeah, it's that, okay. Let's just grab a random block of wood. Also, I don't know if those are mobs, I don't want to try to fight them. If they're not, very annoying. There we go. That's what I needed. That's what I was missing. Move this to the tool station here. Okay, now I can. I just have to put this here with stone. Okay, I need two of those. Tool. Oh, wait, I forgot. I didn't need to. And put that there so I can get binding. There we go. Now I can make a full stone pickaxe. Here we go, clumsy stone pickaxe. Oh yeah, I forgot, I also have level up, so the more I use it, the better I get with it. So we can get rid of that. Let's go ahead and make a sword. Wait a minute, can I use dirt? No, okay, dang it, that would be fun. Maybe there? No, okay. So I need a binding. These. A sword blade. Ooh, cool, am I getting now for the tool rod. Wait a minute, yeah, the tool rods are different than sticks. Don't know why. Okay, let's put these up this up there, this there, this here, here. Okay. And there we go. Answered light. Okay, now if I'm not mistaken, I have to come here. Let me see. This should work to make a sword. Yeah, okay, good. I have what I need. And there we go. Oh, wait, no, I need that. Oh. Okay. Where is my I need a blank pattern. Where's the little hilt? White guard. Okay. It's a white guard. I thought it was a hilt. Yes. Sword. Boom, boom, boom. And, oh, cool. A stone broadsword. That's cool. Yes, and you can see the XP. So this is obviously a fun, this is going to be a fun little mod pack adventure. I remember the volume, when it had volume 1 and volume 2 and stuff. Now I need to start making an axe, which for I need. Let's go into what I need for an axe. I need. Okay, cool. I already have a binding. I already have a tool rod. All I need is the axe head, which is. Put that there. Okay, where's the axe head? Shovel head. Let's see. Is this the axe? Yeah, there's the axe head. Let's see. Okay, let's use my new stone pickaxe. See if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, the XP goes up. I mean, how much durability is? Okay. Oh, wow, I can only use it 60 times. That's. Okay. Well. Some tab going. That's fine. Okay, so, let's still remember that I need really, really good, items. Otherwise, it's gonna basically be broken in an instant. Oh, there's sheep. Oh, wait, no, I already have that stuff. And a clumsy hatchet. Oh, wow, 132. Okay, that's pretty good. 140. Why does the pickaxe have so less than? Okay, so I can mine iron, iron. Okay, yeah. Cool. Okay, so I have. Oh, sheep, I'm sorry, but I need you roll. I'm sorry, sheep, but I need that. Yeah, there's some sheeps. I don't like them, but I have to. Later, I'll make, a huge thing that I need clay for. Oh, is that water? Yes, that is nice. Okay, clay here. Clay. Oh. Of clay, I mean, of coal. I need. Oh, good, I have enough for a bed. Definitely don't want to get lost with all that stuff there. Get that away from the sheep. Oh, yeah, I forgot that. I'm just lying. That was. Okay, where's the. Where's my spot? Is my spawn. Oh, cool, there's a cave there. Oh, and it's getting late. I need to find. Where's my little base I made? The problem with having a base in the forest is super hard to find stuff. I think it was. Yeah, it was back here. I think. No. Okay. It's not too far. Oh, yeah. Okay, it was away from the mobs. Where's my stuff? I may have to just set time. Oh, wait, yeah, I don't have any. Okay, I'm doing this one more time. Maybe a few more. Just so I can find. face. Oh, there it is. Jeez, okay, I need to put a waypoint down. Okay, waypoint. New, let's call this home. Let's put the yellow. Save. Okay, there we go. We did not have a waypoint here. Okay, good. Now we have this, so let's go ahead and see how well this axe works, or the hatchet works. Let's see how much XP do I need to level this up? Oh. I'm obviously not going to be able to do anything until I get some coal. I mean, some clay. Let me get that. I need to do a little hunting. Oops. What does that get? Okay, good. Now I'm going to have space. Can I get these flowers now? Okay, let's see. I need to find water. Oh, wow. They're actually... What was this forest? This is a grove. A lot more. Are there a lot more? Let's see, is there any clay? What do I? Oh, actually, let's just see if I need to craft. If I can. Clay. Rising. Okay, I can't craft a thing. Okay. That means I need to find... That means I need to find a little pond. I have the waypoint here. Wait, can I teleport to a waypoint? Mushrooms. Ooh. Can I use a toadstool? Or I have enough wood. No, dang it, I need brown. Okay. Well, I just will make a furnace. I'm gonna have the right amount. Put some coal in there with start cooking that. I probably should have added the tree felling mod. A little more helpful, but it's fine. Just grab some mutton. There we go. And one more. Let's go ahead and add a bed. Okay, good. Now I have that. More mutton. Take that now. And, oh, wow. Ooh, I got a person. Wait a minute. Can I use this for nothing? No? Okay. Let's use this. Ooh, that was tasty. Nice. Okay. Okay, it's a pretty good area now. Probably add a tree for the mod later. Let's go ahead and get this. And I think, other than that, I had a pretty good start. So, thank you all for watching. I'm going to finish up now. I hope you all enjoyed, a few who are watching. Like this and see if you have any ideas. Hopefully this will become a good series. And other than that, leave any comments if you want me to add any mods that I can adventure around with. And other than that, I'll see you all next time. Bye.